What are the Democrats doing about the crisis at our border? Ralph Abraham stands with President Trump. Abraham voted to build the wall and keep the government open. We need to secure our border. We need to build the wall. We need Ralph Abraham.